The star of Marvel blockbuster Black Panther has died of cancer at the age of 43. Chadwick Boseman battled the disease in private while making films and fighting for social justice. Charles Croucher has this tribute. Wakanda
forever! A hero rises with the power of a panther.
I accept your challenge.
In one of the most influential roles of a generation.
Don't freeze.
I never freeze.
A blockbuster that made more than $1 billion.
It's not just a movie. It's become its own thing. It's a movement.
And Chadwick Boseman used his superhero profile to fight.
The statistics for COVID-19 have shown that the African-American community has been hit the hardest.
Recently speaking on the Black Lives Matter movement and COVID-19, his thin public appearance revealing a private battle. Chadwick was diagnosed with stage 3 colon cancer in 2016 and battled with it these last 4 years as it progressed to stage 4, his family said in a statement, and it was a crushing blow for his Marvel mates. Chris Hemsworth, gonna miss you, mate. Absolutely heartbreaking. Such a brutal loss, wrote Ryan Reynolds. LeBron James, rest in paradise, King. From Oprah Winfrey, what a gentle, gifted soul. He inspired generations and showed them that they can be anything they want, even superheroes. From Joe Biden. For his fans, family and friends, the warrior and king will always live on. Charles Croucher, 9 News.